Hello, I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. Thank you for attending Open House. Parent involvement is perhaps the best indicator of student success, and your presence here confirms that you take your child's education seriously. I hope you'll remain committed to attending school activities and keeping open lines of communication with your teachers and administrators. I know that is their desire. Another important aspect of parental involvement is making sure students attend school every day they are well, and that they arrive at school before the first bell. I recently saw some eye-opening statistics. If a student is 10 minutes late to school every day, that adds up to nearly a week and a half of missed instruction in a school year. If a student misses just one day of school every 2 weeks, that's 20 absences or 4 weeks of missed instruction in one school year. Every minute of school counts, and we're counting on you to ensure that your student is there every day, on time, and ready to learn. If students are in class, we are committed to giving them the chance to reach their highest potential. We will do that providing grade level instruction that asks them to really think and get involved in challenging lessons. We will engage students by making learning meaningful and relatable. And most importantly, we will set and maintain high expectations for student achievement and let students know that we have confidence in their abilities. I ask that you reinforce those high expectations at home by monitoring your students' progress and encouraging them to aim high. Please also monitor their activities and associations on social media. It only takes one thoughtless statement or threat on social media to destroy a student's future. We do not want any of our students to face felony criminal charges for an offhand comment about committing acts of violence. As you encourage your child to be responsible and to think before posting, please also remember that even adults can be fooled by false information on the internet. Check the facts before commenting or sharing what other people state on Facebook or Twitter. A lot of strife and misunderstanding can be avoided if we all step back and take a breath before assuming what we're reading is true. School and district staff are happy to respond if you have a question about something you see on social media. Education is a partnership between students, parents, and their schools. We all bear responsibility for giving children every opportunity to be successful in life. I look forward to a rewarding, successful school year, and I thank you for being part of it.